My instructions are to draw a rectangle with a 6 cm base and a 4.5 cm height. The first thing I do is bring a ruler into my workspace and draw a 6 cm line. The second thing I do is place the protractor at the end of this line and draw a 90-degree angle. I make it 4.5 centimeters long. I check to make sure that the new line I drew is 4.5 centimeters long. At the top of the upright line, I use a protractor to draw another 90-degree angle. I make this one 6 cm long.